Hello. This is Macy.
Hi.
And we're in a Premier Inn at the moment because we're going to Harry Potter World, well, Studios, in Watford. And we're excited, aren't we?
Yeah.
This is my third time going. I need to see the new set, the Forbidden Forest.
Never been.
Yeah, this is Macy's first time. And if you don't know me, you'll know that I'm probably one of the biggest Harry Potter fans you'll ever meet. This is a picture of my collection. I'll just stick it up here, hit middle somewhere. And I'm having my bedroom decorated like it, and I've had to have all my books replaced because I've read them that many times they fell apart. And so we're going and we're going to wear our robes, aren't we?
Yeah.
So, yay!
Now this set's difficult because here he is on Soundstage B, just across to your left-hand side on the working film lots, before being moved here piece by very, very precious piece for you to enjoy the tour. Now the lights are low, the flames are flickering, the tables are dressed. This is what we call in the film industry a hot set, meaning everything is ready for your pictures, so grab your cameras, take as many as you would like. Now keep coming through those doors for me, we can fit over 400 cast and crew in here, or if we had to, 22 double-decker buses. There's plenty of room for you guys today. I'll give you a moment, then we'll carry on very shortly by the fireplace in the centre of the room.
It's quite hot.
As you can see, it's
very big.
And there are costumes everywhere. That's a guy called Martin Mayfield. So. He may know as an ex-Inter rugby player. And he's standing at a whopping 6'10".
So very wise company.
Yeah. They literally had to have their legs hanging out.
Yeah, a tiny bit. Of course, we missed one bed in here because this is now an open set. So we had to, because it would used to be like a round one. And that belongs to Seamus Finnegan. So that's what we missed today. But anyway, it's
a very rare set. How many people can sense we have to close?
Why they all sleep?
Because that's what they're doing.
So she's making us doing the making the cauldron.
Now, which is a new set. Last time I came here, the platform 9¾ set was new, and now we're doing. I've got my lighter wand ready. I can't really hold this very well, so see, look. Ooh, there we go.
And I just have a regular wand.
Yeah, I've got two wands. I've got my Ginny Weasley wand and my lighter wand.
I can't even get it back in my pocket.
Yeah, had this for 9 years. I know. They got the trolley around it. Very small trolley.
This is the prisoner of Azkaban one day. For the Dementors.
Now, Roman's escaping on their own. wit.